Welcome to Old Time Tune of the Week. I'm Paul Kirk. This week's tune is Lost Partridge from Kentucky fiddler John Masters. He learned the tune from African American fiddler Jim Booker, who was quite influential and had his own band, the Booker Brothers. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to join my Patreon and Old Time Tune of the Week group on Facebook. Thank you for your support.